Hi guys, this is Duo Q. I am.
Oh jeez.
Well, I was introducing, but there's a blood moon, so we need no introductions.
We're Duo Q. Yep. They're Darwin Industries. Let's go.
Time to kick ass and take names.
I got this.
Should I return home?
Yes, you could.
Yeah, you probably should.
I'll use the door. They can walk at me. Ashley, I'll go cover the other side. Yeah, I'll get you.
We need to keep both sides offloaded or they'll spawn in here.
Retreat to the safety of light.
Okay.
Alright, Wolf and I will go left.
Yeah, I'm also the Gopi.
Fine. Because I hit hard.
More than 20?
Oh, yeah.
Oh. Hit 22.
Don't be hit like 28.
My damage is 31 on the sword. So, yeah, I hit a lot.
Vaz, just make sure they don't spawn inside.
Alright.
Protect our villagers. Wolf and I are covering left. Vaz, you cover the house. Protect villagers.
We should not stray too far. Or we'll get surrounded.
It's alright, we got enough firepower. And if we're surrounded, we can fire in every direction.
The inside is clear. For now.
No.
By the guy.
Somebody decided to leave half the doors open upstairs. No, outside.
It doesn't matter. They can break through them, blood moons.
Yeah, all blood moons and bust down doors.
Yep.
Can retreat, Gobi?
It's fine. I got this. Trust. Trust, man.
Is not a word we all usually observe. Wolf.
This is salvage.
Range superiority.
One's at the bottom, coming up the elevator shaft.
Yeah, I see him, I see him. Oh god, I lagged! Or. How is there a door there? It's your room, I forgot. Okay,
it
we're
doesn't
good.
Actually use mana, it just makes the charging mana.
I got a money trough!
Where did you get that?
I blood killed moon. Somebody for
creatures,
it!
Creatures, oh, drop god. It.
I can't attack you while I have. It's a personal piggy bank.
Yep.
No, it's a portable piggy bank.
That too. I'll put it right down there next to my grappling hook.
And I'm coming back inside.
He oinks every time I open him.
Oh no, oh no. What are you doing outside, you loser? Jack, get inside. Jack, you're not Spartacus.
Is that?
Yeah, he's back inside.
Name.
Hey Wolf, do you have a fallen star?
I have one.
Can I have please hazed?
Son of a bitch. What are we doing?
I think I almost have enough lenses I can make us an Eye of Cthulhu.
Oh man.
Do you guys think
I think we're not having that hard of a time with this blood moon. I think we could actually take it.
Can I take up a lens collection? Then?
I have three.
I should have one in a chest somewhere. Just go ahead and take it.
There's one that just fell, if y'all want to pick it up.
Got it.
I'm gonna come by to do a lens collection from
oh
you guys.
Oh my gosh, javelin's OP.
Where are you guys?
I'm just gonna go put some light up there.
It's hot. I don't need light.
Angry shackle.
A lens. Lens.
The house is secure still.
Fuck you, I am getting married.
You might do it.
Wait, you killed the bride?
I guess? I'm not familiar with the Blood Moon,
Yeah. Lenses anyone? Lenses anyone and everyone.
I don't have any.
Three lenses. Vaz?
I don't think I have any.
Hey, hold it out there, Wolf.
What is that, Gopi?
Different fishing. Falcon blade.
This is so stupid.
I'll get over here?
Yeah. So, searching for that last. Well, Wolf and I are just tearing it up out here.
Oh!
I think King might need some help.
Probably. I left him. I left you, baby. Don't hit.
Thought I needed help, and then...
I am searching for this lens, but I do not see a lens anywhere.
I don't know. Maybe
sometimes
I was in the mustache.
And then he just wants you to wish, so he doesn't have to go back.
I love this sword!
Really awesome.
It's melee and ranged.
Yeah, mine too.
Is that like cheating?
No.
Not really.
What is Jace? Hey, one of you rangers, come here.
Vaz,
go.
Going
away.
Vaz isn't really a ranger, but... Yo, what's up?
I have javelins, too.
I have javelins.
And a lot of hand grenades, still.
Okay. Any luck getting lenses over here?
No.
By the way, does anybody need this heart thing?
I'm at 120, so I think I have one already.
I'm 120.
Lens!
Oh, I just picked it up. Boom.
Lens.
Alright, need lens, I've got one on me.
Your inventory is full.
Yeah.
Yeah, I could deal with some lenses.
I'll drop my lens for it.
Thank you. Thank you. Alright, I just gotta remember
did
where
you drop the chest?
I did, of course.
Where's this demon altar?
Of course.
You're doing a big...
That crate is the property of the Gopi Enterprises.
What is it?
The
crate.
Crate.
You want me to just slap it down?
Just throw it out. It.
How much longer must we last of this onslaught of hell?
I don't know.
Actually, Gopi's should end soon.
Oh,
it's 4 a.m.
Right
now. Oh, must get more kills.
We've scored 150 zombie kills.
Come back and let me live your watch.
Keep a timer on us.
Lock at 4.
Yeah!
There's the day!
Achievement unlocked. Blood
we
bath.
Did it.
Oh no, he has a lower level watch, so it only goes by the hour, okay.
We did it, boys.
No more enemies nearby.
Alright guys, start clearing out gaps of land.
Start clearing
Can
out
we
one?
Designate an ore chest?
Yeah, one of those ones. It's a Skyware chest. I don't think there's anything in it.
Rename. Ores.
So it still has to be nighttime to summon the Eye of Cthulhu, right?
Yes.
Gotcha.
Most bosses, I think. Don't you look dashing?
don't I?
It's okay. We'd all would have done it.
I still find it funny how it takes like a good 3 to 5.
You were able to make one and then put it in the shitty spot. What did you need to make your chandelier? Assuming I just don't have enough wood.
Bam. Things are set up for you guys. We have a potions chest and an ore chest now.
A better spot.
Yes, much better.
Where's the ore chest?
The
one right next to the forge.
Yeah.
Because it would make sense.
Because I'm doing
it.
I'm smelting as of now.
Oh, I have my last gravitation potion. I'm gonna stock up on bombs and go destroy them.
Oh, I was slow on that one. The corner of my eye.
Recipe for chandelier should be 1 chain, 4 torches, and 4 of a bar.
Correct.
Ooh! I can abuse this.
Ooh.
Oh, where is he though?
But I can make one like out of beryl wood, can't I? Oh?
Yeah.
Chandelier?
I'm crazy with a glow stick.
How do I make a bed?
Should
be able to make beryl wood bars, though.
Oh, I'm making the floor. Or not floor, roof.
Oh,
blue,
okay.
Or red?
Yeah.
Question.
Blue
or red? Alright.
Chain, ice torch, 4, beryl wood, 4. Where's my beryl wood?
The craft ones have no value.
We should make a banner room. I'll let you know that.
Yeah.
What are dynasty shingles?
Don't worry about it. You'll see in a second.
What are rooms about to be made out of?
I don't think I can turn a wall back into block, can I?
Yeah. At the, thing.
Oh, I can't.
Kimjar, are we planning on building this higher?
Maybe, yeah.
We can go all the way up to being a pyramid.
Yeah, I want it to look, you know, pyramidish.
I kinda want that yellow counterweight, so I can throw out my yo-yo and that.
How much it cost?
5 gold.
Okay,
but
we can afford that. Come grab some gold. There you go. 50. Courtesy of Vaz,
did you pick that up?
Yeah.
I got a gold bow, man.
Give it to Pyro.
Wait, trying. He keeps running away.
Fine.
Oh shit.
The prizes are refunded it.
Oh,
oh boy, that's pretty bad.
Wait, what?
It's alright, Gopi Enterprise has already funded it. Who's Sarah? You. Oh!
I can't figure out where I put my yo-yo now. I'm sad.
Sir Decorator, come here.
Does anybody remember how to make a yo-yo?
Sir Decorator.
Depends on what kind of yo-yo you want.
Just a wooden yo-yo.
She test that out on the middle floor.
Yeah, see, good idea. I gotta break this shit.
See how you like it?
Okay. Probably gonna like it a lot, so... Be ready. The hell's my hammer? TJ has it. TJ, I need my hammer.
No! You can just place the wallpaper down.
Oh, can you? I keep forgetting. It did not used to be like that.
No, it didn't.
I know.
Bam!
What do you think?
Pretty sexy.
Now I can lay underneath the stars.
That's sick.
That's all I could afford.
What happens to a chest if it gets destroyed with it things in it?
They're invulnerable with things in them. And the two blocks underneath them.
Damn.
That's why mining straight down sometimes sucks. Run into a chest. I don't have...
Okay, I'm gonna go back down to the elevator. I'm really close. I can feel it.
Is there a cavern, or at cavern level, is there any, lakes?
Plenty on the elevator side, why?
How big is the question?
Not that big.
Yeah.
But it depends. Is cavern defined as, solid rock?
So, I think it's like the second tier down.
There's a pretty
underground's the first tier.
One. This is a pretty decent sized one.
Okay.
You'll know it. You actually fall into it. It's currently the current buffer. Even got one at ice cavern level.
Do I have to go more down to hit? Wait a second.
What's the
requirement? I'm going down very slowly.
Yeah.
I am not risking it for a biscuit.
So I've hit massive pools of lava now.
For the strange.
So, can somebody please produce me a pickaxe that can harvest obsidian?
Not currently.
What is that?
Yeah, what level is that?
Here, I think? It's here. Right?
I have no idea. I don't know why I asked.
I was trying to reconfirm with the person that knows.
Couldn't find the antidote.
What happened?
I got spat on by a salamander. Yeah, I died. Uh-huh. I died. It's alright, I didn't lose much. But I definitely need a pickaxe that can harvest obsidian.
Let me look this up.
You're gonna have to use dynamite at this point.
Then I'm going to make a withdrawal from the money bank.
I got dynamite.
Well, not dynamite, but just any sort of explosive.
I got bombs, I got dynamite, got whatever you need.
I need to get into the box Kim Jai's in.
Oh, sorry, there you go.
Thank you. Hey,
my door won't open. Oh, that's why it won't open.
Oh, Gofy.
Hi.
Take note of where I am on your map. I found you a sky lake.
Yeah, we can always make one.
Are there special
That's the rest.
I don't want the red cave.
Oh, come here then. Come here, boy. I got you.
Oh.
I bought one just because I could. Wow.
Yes. Red cape.
Oh, I have one too.
Thank you, Dagopi. What are you wearing? Oh no, you just dyed it all purple.
Yeah. Do you have sailfish boots? Yes, you do.
I don't.
I have, violent Hermes.
I have a beard.
That was very...
No, I gave you that beard.
Yeah.
Hey, Vaz, can I borrow you?
Alright, don't touch my wedding dress in my room.
Follow me.
Give me one
second. My banner in my room, too.
Purple up-down banner is mine.
He puts it on when no one's looking. And is around the upper stories.
That's very true.
Hey, guys, we are going straight down the elevator. Rapid descension. 4,800. 4,900.
Hey, Wolfie.
Approaching critical mass. 1,500. Stop. Perfect. Alright, Baz, you need to get where I am and then park it.
Steve. Set. Alright, I'm starting to slow my descent because, like, 100 feet away.
Okay. You want to get right about where I am on this wall? You'll need to harvest out that bottom square on that water pool, and then block it up real quick, because I need you to slowly disperse the water to me, because I'm starting to get rid of lava. Alright.
Hold on, let me set it up so that I don't have anything to plug that hole up with.
On the dud.
5,000 feet.
Ready?
I'll tell you when. All right, hit it. Just a little bit now.
There's a dungeon chest spawned at the entrance level. Incoming. I have a gold key.
Ooh, more than enough.
That was as quick as I can make it.
Plenty. Ooh.
Should I stay here?
Yeah, stay there. I love that sound.
The devil is snoring.
No, I'm not. Oh, blue. Gotcha.
Yeah. I got it.
Nice.
And I got some firewood, too.
You gonna share all that with me, ain't you?
Yeah, I need some more water. ASAP. Just a little bit, though.
Water, too. Give me a second to drink some.
Hey, if I were you guys, I'd shut up. I'm packing heat.
And I'm putting it out.
I got two suspicious looking eyes. For those of you who know...
I could spawn Skeletron right now, to be honest.
You do that and everybody will hate you.
I'm just saying your threats are meaningless.
Good.
How deep am I? I don't have a depth meter.
Throw me a little bit more water.
His pool's at about 50.
It's alright, I didn't use all of it. Standard excavation.
Standard excavating throws explosives.
That is standard by my book. Alright, throw me some water.
I have denoted my room.
Where? Oh, nice. There's someone next to it. If nothing's
just
in that ice chest, I'm just down. It's beautiful.
I think there's stuff in it. Yoink. Oh, there's nothing in it, lol.
Alright, throw me just a little bit more.
Oh, here, you'll need to...
I'll need to actually make this into a room.
Yeah, hold on, I'm coming. It's in my chest.
That's what happened.
Perfect. That's all I should need.
Marathon medalist. Should be doors and stuff in there, I think.
Yeah, I grabbed some.
Oh, wait, I don't need the umbrella anymore.
Water, please.
Give me the horseshoe.
Yeah, that's why I gave my umbrella to someone else, too. I was like, I don't need that anymore, you know.
Kim J,
I have an umbrella, I think. Hold on. It's in my chest, actually, but I have that, so I'm not too afraid. Oh, your cape's like glowing and shit.
Oh, that's what's happening there.
You guys know the chest with all the mat? Oh.
All the what?
Wolfie.
H2O.
Oh, is that actually, does this work?
Hit me.
That's...
Yes.
Oh, final.
Sorry about that. Took forever. But I'm gonna go on an adventure.
About 25%.
Do you wanna go on an adventure? Oh, wait.
Let's have a pulse adventure.
I don't even trust myself on this adventure, so.
I just took 109 fall damage.
Okay, we know who gets the next lucky horseshoe.
What a.
Because Kim Jai thought he could leap off the house. Oh, do you like my helmet? Oh, Kimcha, you have a helmet?
Got maybe two shots left. Like this.
Flood
it's
it.
Empty.
Flood it.
Wear it.
And then travel up the shaft and find another water reservoir.
Yeah.
I heard it. Oh yeah, I do. Whoa. I just found two falling stars.
Oh, found one.
I've got one.
Whoa.
Here.
Are we
oh, shit! Man? Oh, you son of a... You.
Just
oh,
you.
Back in my inventory. You mother...
Do we even want to know?
Probably not.
Well, I proved the invincibility chest thing.
Hit me with
I'll
the
fix
water.
It. I can fix hey, this.
Just leave it. Just go somewhere.
Well, I did say I wanted to remodel my room.
See, I that's why that. Mine in the basement.
Okay, where the hell is the...
Is it nighttime yet?
Yeah,
it is.
Damn it! Well, at least you didn't destroy, like, my room. Because look at where the explosion ended.
Yeah, right where your freaking dress is.
Tell me it wasn't in the bottom right.
No, it's in the top middle.
Oh, okay. Fucking top. Okay. I don't care about that one.
At least you're honest.
Am I staying up here?
What kind of bookcase is that?
Mine?
Yeah.
For real.
For real. I thought it was for real.
I don't know why.
I can't tell. Yeah, ice biome. Those spawn naturally.
Oh, here, while I'm here, and it's nighttime.
Alright, let's finish the rest of this elevator, because I think I'm almost there.
You want me to drop down or stay here?
There was wood here. There was one on this side, one on that side.
Yeah, look what I got.
Nice. The next,
I'm not sure where the table
also
went.
Also, I got a bunch of firewood.
What the hell is that? Books. Oh, fine. I see.
For the next, closest one. We're gonna need it. Guaranteed.
Closest what, water?
Yeah, closest water.
There should be some star in my inventory. Okay, and now I shut the door.
Got any marble platforms?
Yes. What the hell are you doing in my room, Leonardo da Vinci?
Open up the housing thing and move it.
Platform.
Teach him how to do that.
I got some.
Yes. I don't even know how to open up the housing thing.
The little house above your, equipped.
Alright,
like
flood.
Leonardo.
Oh, there we go.
If you found that next, water thing, flood it. And then, start making your way back
down. Do you want the chandelier in your room?
You can use it. It actually was under us, but...
Okay, I'll put it back there, because I'm gonna get a cool, really cool chandelier or something. I'll try to make my
housing is missing a chair. There you go, fucking over there. Go. What are you doing? What are you doing? What are you doing?
I'm actually riding the water down.
Smart man.
He doesn't know what to do. He's confused.
That's actually a significant amount of water.
He said flood it. I flooded it.
Good.
Down
just
there.
Gonna borrow all this for a bit.
Okay.
Damn it, Leonardo! Son of a bitch. That's right. Go over.
Hey, Wolfie, can you do me a favor?
Hi.
Can you see what fish is quest?
We get to start the inevitable trek back downwards.
What's a fish?
Because there is an actual bottom floor to hell.
Glowing mushroom biome.
I've already hit one of those.
Or found one of those, apparently.
It needs water, though.
He's your problem, though.
Dangerous.
How did you do that? I don't have a chair. Oh, he just walked in here.
Yeah, I closed the door. Actually, I should move him to,
Aha! I got it!
Oh, good. I want to put him down here.
We need to save that water, so, block that up, if you don't mind.
I already did.
So whatever water is in here is the only water we have to deal with.
anything.
Why not store it?
Story.
Very nice plug, yeah. Oh good, we can get super close to this and we actually have to use it.
Hey, where'd you put all that boral wood, Paul?
Boral wood wall. Here. 900 of it.
Need this to be worth.
I got backcrafted into regular boral wood.
Yep, use it to make chandeliers and shit. Like all kinds of stuff out of it.
It just made it worth.
We could honestly just place it down as boral wood because it looks pretty cool.
Regular wood.
Oh man. Sadly, with every fun builder miney kind of game, I'm the tedious part.
Oh, there's some stuff over here.
Yep, that's part of a glowing mushroom biome if you want to go explore that.
Go ahead and lie to the world and pretend that you actually read.
I was about to say, what are you putting those in here for?
Well, we have the fancy.
What about the blue books?
Huh?
Look down there! Those books are way cooler than my books.
There we go. There we go.
How are you doing that?
Boom! Magic! Oh, that one's green. God damn it. I am being a magician. Boom! Hmm.
Girl, what chair is as cool as I thought of it? It looks like a rickety chair by Forest Computer.
God.
I got poisoned.
I was going to die today.
No, you'll just take some damage.
Okay.
Or he'll
die.
Unless you decide to jump in lava.
Yeah, see, the thing is, I didn't even touch it.
Yep, it kind of jumps at you. You don't have to touch
it. Oh, I need a chain. Do you have any more chain?
Yeah, here.
There's enough lead bar if you need to make chain.
I have a ton of chains somewhere. There, there are six of them in there. Six of them in there.
I'm still top stating left. We have like 35 bars of iron.
Traveling merchant has arrived.
I wasn't trying to talk to you, I was trying to open the door. Of course. Any rangers who plan on switching to weapons, this traveling merchant has an ammo box.
Ooh.
What does she have altogether?
I would like one of those.
Leopard skin, decorative, stopwatch, stake, consumable, and then the ammo box.
Where is he?
You should pick up one of those for me.
Ammo box?
No, stopwatch.
Yeah, I was thinking about getting myself one too.
Ammo box.
$15 gold.
Yeah.
Guppy, where are you?
7,000 feet away.
Alright, I'm gonna put it in the ore's chest. Bottom right. Direction's hard.
So do I just come to here and craft the obsidian?
Oh, in the potions chest there's some obsidian skin potions.
Yeah, you lava boys might enjoy those.
Or do I need a heavy-duty crafting table to make?
I am dead.
Are you dead?
I am very dead.
Well, I'm searching for
Not only am I dead, I am very scared.
For your I need to borrow a hammer, apparently.
Jay has the only one I know of.
And I am... Yes, and I am stuck in the middle of nowhere. In a very deep and dark hole.
Oh yeah, I have like 4 wormhole bushes. I meant to give you a couple.
Thanks. Well... predicament here.
Or can I put a wall over top of another wall?
I said that earlier, and I forgot about it.
TJ, you know what I'm looking for, right?
I wasn't paying attention, but...
it's a pickaxe.
Why is your cape all wavy, TJ?
Because I dyed it.
Nice.
If you're nice to me, I have an extra one of those dyes.
If you're nice to me, go fuck yourself.
I knew that one was coming. Like, what the hell?
It should be that one.
How do you use it?
I'll put it in the dye slot.
Come on, you damn shark, bite.
Ah, no, give me back my money trough.
You're starting to develop a habit.
Yeah, I wanted to open him up real quick.
Alt-click that, bitch. I got tired of dropping that shit.
Yeah, favorite that, definitely.
I put my suspicious-looking eyes in it. And my ammo box for right now.
You, fight me! Fight me! Fight me! Yeah! Fight me! Come on!
This is how throwing a boomerang actually goes for me.
Alright, Vaz.
Question! What were, shark fins used for?
Shark fins were originally used to create mini sharks and mega sharks.
Yeah, and they can also be used for some potion, like water walking, I think, is one of them.
Are you Jesus?
That is...
I made it out alive. Frickin' miracle.
Did you have fun on your adventure?
I did. I learned a thing or two.
Oh, wow.
Game mechanic wise?
I thought that marble thing looked dumb in the crafting window, but when you place it on marble wall, I get it. It's like a little bulge. It looks really cool, actually.
There's a thing with a whole bunch of shurikens and tons of chests that no one picked up. We must have ran right by it.
How many shurikens?
There's only like 77 in there, but...
okay, if it's not 900 and something, yeah, I sort of kind of misplaced that.
Well, appreciate it.
Oh, you mean the one that's sitting in the one,
it's in the desert area.
Eh, it doesn't matter, I can always go back and buy it.
Gopiko is... already rather lucrative.
Cloud wall? How did that end up over here? Shark. Rain cloud?
Hey Vaz, if you come down the elevator, please bring me a better pickaxe.
For me?
For me.
I need one too.
I know.
Assuming we have better pickaxes.
How do I set up this house?
You don't have a
table,
pre-set
a chair,
house.
And a light source.
So I can't set one for me?
No.
You need a bed.
No, it's everyone's spawn point, I think.
Is it?
should be.
I'm pretty sure when you and I were playing Gopi, it's whenever any of us had a spawn point, that's where we were both spawned.
Yeah. Pretty sure that's been accurate since the starting.
No, you can choose to reset your spawn location to the bed.
Yeah, but it's not everyone on the server, so that's the world spawn point is what it's moved.
Oh, that's never happened for me.
How do I get a better pick?
With bars.
Oh, that piece of crap on the ground.
Hashtag bars.
So,
which bars can I use?
Good question.
I just used some silver bars that I found somewhere. Sky chests, I think.
Wow.
These are pretty and decorative, and just decorative.
Big money, money.
They don't have any adverse effect.
And where is the device that I use to make them into other things?
Crafting anvil. Table.
Should be either crafting table or the anvil, I'm not sure.
They're right next to each other, so standing between them, you'll be fine.
It does not give me the option to craft.
Oh, I have a whole bunch of silver ore.
Do you need wood or anything like that? I'm not sure.
Yeah, I think you need some wood. Kemjai, do you have an upgraded...
I don't. I have whatever I started off with.
Allow me to make you one, and then we can
thank
go
you.
Adventuring again.
Yeah, I gotta make it back home, because I actually left on my own and attempted to find Gopi.
Do we not have a...
Wood
chest?
One I just made has a negative enchantment, but oh, you can have it. I have a key.
What'd you say?
Do we not have a communal wood chest?
No. Wood is rather sparse, considering they'd like clear-cut half the world just to build our house.
We plant stuff. I have 4 regular wood. I kind of don't want to give you my burrell wood.
Oh god, what is this background of trees?
What lamp is that?
I think it's a dynasty lamp.
Okay, Gopi, save me.
Oh man.
That's very far away.
Elevators are long and
I don't have any ranged weapons.
I don't need saving. Okay.
Alright, gentlemen. Is it nighttime?
It is
nighttime.
Okay, so it's still not letting me craft what I need.
Give me one moment.
How many bars do you have?
10.
What is the time of night, if you all don't mind me asking?
7. It just 7. Turned.
I'm gonna die.
Would you guys like to fight Cthulhu?
We're all kind of far away.
That'd be a nice one.
Give me a second to say, what kind of bars do you have right now?
Iron.
Iron bars, okay.
You just need to make picks.
In Minecraft, they'd already be made.
There's a guy offering a quest.
Should be 12 iron bars, 3 wood, and anvil.
12.
I'm just gonna come back home because I am scared. Oh, Gopi's here. Gopi.
Where are you?
Gopi.
That is the question. Where are you?
They're right. I'm at the side of the map, they're right outside. They're camping me.
Oh, I have an iron bar that you can have.
Thank you, because that helps so much.
Okay, I got this.
Well, he had 10, he needs 12.
For one? Those up.
Thank you.
Like, I didn't pick up all that there was because I didn't think it needed that many.
You can use the potion to go home.
I had a wormhole potion that I just found.
I gave you a recall potion. I dropped it.
Yeah, recall just goes to make a kill. Wormhole lets you teleport to allies.
Yeah, I know. Well, I mean, you know, I could have used it. I saw that he was on the way.
What's a bucket used for?
Putting liquids in. And you can also put it on your head.
No, nope. Sir.
Nope. 9 gold is down there, by the way.
Yeah, I just realized that.
Down where?
Would an iron pickaxe be alright?
Yeah, perfect.
Have any wood?
Kimja, I have for you.
Apparently it'll only let me make one because I have to have regular wood.
Wait, don't you have a hook?
Not dynasty wood.
Yeah, shoot the hook at the ground. It'll negate all fall damage if it hits before you do.
Really?
Yeah,
it was pitch black dark in there. I couldn't see anything.
Because reeling yourself into the ground faster obviously makes it hurt less.
Well, of course.
Hey, look, just don't question it. We won't have a problem.
Alright, here. Present.
Oh my god, thank you. We have a potions thingy, right?
Yes.
A potions chest.
Is that like builders?
I thought he meant an alchemy bench. Or whatever you call the actual little station.
We got some mining potions, got some recall potions.
A water candle?
Night elf potion.
Wait, you have a water candle?
No, there's... I'm reading one from, wherever I'm standing. Oh, it's the ones outside.
Wait, so you're by the dungeon?
A water candle increased monster spawn rate.
Yep.
I don't know anything about this. Huh? Raining again. This is England.
Not raining enough for it to be England.
Well, there was this one part.
Oh my god. I think I'm in like the last fourth.
But should it's
so far away. You should... Alright. You should head back up a little and grab some water and drop it down for me. But I need
it. Alright, but first...
Is there a money chest? Is this our money chest? Yeah.
Did it drop?
80 gold.
Yeah. I need to make a deposit.
We go. There's a whole bunch of potions in that chest that shouldn't be there. I'm gonna.
Doesn't let me quick stack money anymore.
Yeah, I know.
Some water here.
Drop it. I just need to get past that little bit.
I have a gills potion if you want.
No, sir. I got what I wanted.
Ready?
Go for
potion
it.
Potion chest, isn't it? For what was in it.
It was an ocean's chest.
Now where do I want to put it?
You have a room?
No.
We'll pick a room.
If it passes anything to dictate, we'll find some ocean chest in the middle of the ground. Oh my, what is that?
Why, Mr. Pyrokotsu, do you see
did
off
someone
to the left what I see
I
off
don't
to
think
the
so.
Left?
Or just what? Name it. Aim it with your chest, and I'm gonna make some adjustments.
Actually, I want the room on the side, right side.
If you wish to go explore, be my guest.
Okay, here comes the fun part.
I do.
Comes the boom.
Nope, we found ourselves another heart crystal.
What is this for? I'm like, huh?
It's a work in progress. I need that marble brick back.
Wait,
did you use it?
I got 140.
I placed it on the wall.
Oh, hey, look, there's more minecart tracks underneath.
Hee hee hee, we have a funny man here.
We have an iron. Man, tell me you're the funny man. Tell me a joke.
This room over here is yours, Gobi?
One that you I would complain and say that my name in here is actually both, but a W is way harder to draw, so...
Yeah, no, you're not getting a W, okay?
Why the glowing mushroom, you hunter? I don't like that bio.
It's a G. Aren't we special?
Actually, he gets a G.
That's a freaking good G, too. Like, look at that.
Look at that shit.
Wait, why do I get a G?
Why does he get books?
Why do I get books? That's a lie.
Oh boy. I knew I should have brought those books back from the dungeon. It's making us all edumacated.
Horror, I wanted the one lower. The one that already has items in my sea chest.
Oh, god damn it,
too bad. This one's yours now.
Hold on, let me...
I can always buy dynamite, remember that.
Just take all his items out and fucking move his chest up here.
He's got a lot of shit in the chest!
Exactly! Hold on, I just made room.
Good.
I actually have it first.
Marty fucking made the G up and ain't fucking fixing it.
Like, look how good that G is. As the sawfish.
I was trying to get the reaver shark. It's the thing that's pissing me off.
Yeah, the reaver shark.
Cause that's the one that can mine obsidian.
That's like the best
pre-hard
pick there is.
Wait, that doesn't work.
I need more water, Brandon.
Alright, Jay, let's go explore.
Oh, wait, sir, before you go. This. Mage, come up here.
50th cave bath.
Woot!
I was actually expecting you to close that door. She didn't.
Is there a way for everybody to get back to the house this moment in time?
I'm already here.
We can go back, yeah.
Yes.
Yeah, head back to the house.
Look at that super effective lot. Well, that's a way for
you
to get back.
It's still going. I'm gonna catch up. Oh my god, Dukes! There are a whole bunch of fish in our house.
Yeah, the water candles increase spawn rate of mobs, which includes neutral mobs. Because,
damn, how does that nearby.
Look? Each NPC. Mm-hmm. Reduces the rate for hostile mobs to spawn, so they don't spawn in your town. So, if you factor that in, the fact that the increased spawn rate allows for like 30 of those fish or bunnies or whatever to spawn.
Does anyone need a melee weapon?
I'm good. Up.
Oh. I'm fine.
Nobody saw that.
It's a 19
I saw
damage
that.
Melee weapon.
All right. I say. It's time to call it here, folks.
Oh, hold on.
For this session.
Oh, okay. Yeah. And the next one we can start off fighting the,
Yep, when we come back, I believe we're all actually amply geared up for an attempt at, the Eye of Cthulhu.
I don't know what this thing does, but it scares me.
Here, that, I'll show you.
That's another extractinator.
We have one at the bottom left.
The actual way you're supposed to go. There's a keg right here!
There is. Watch this.
Seems to be empty. Why is the rum always gone?
Because you need a mug to go with it.
What's up?
What you doing?
I'm putting silk in and getting material and money out.
Holy.
Huh. Do you want to know what the net profit of all of my stuff was, Baz?
What?
19 gold, 61 copper, 41 silver, 4 emeralds, 5 gold ore, 1 ruby, 1 amber, 5 tin ore, 6 diamonds, and 6 copper ore.
6 diamonds?
Yep, plus the 2. Diamonds? I put 2 somewhere around here as well. What do you want with my diamonds?
Okay.
Because if you get 10 diamonds and a regular wizard's robe, you can make like a diamond robe, and it gives you like plus 80 mana.
Give me just a moment.
So, are we sharing, like, are we equally divvying up life crystals, or is it everybody for themselves?
Pretty much finders keepers, as long as we're all at an even level. Whoever has, if someone gets like left behind, they should get it.
I don't really care.
So the three of you have 120, Pyro and I have 140, and I have a life crystal. So in the next episode, it's
on Dragon Ball Z
to the death to see who gets this next life crystal.
You don't want to do that. It's a horrible idea.
Exactly.
Oh, down here. Is it going to be a bunch of 1v1s or what?
How about we play the drop game?
FFA, last man standing.
For a single
crystal, you guys can fight over it. That's cool.
Yeah.
I'm not really interested in fighting for it. Alright.
Alright, I'll take it. Everybody else is apparently like, fuck no, I'm not gonna fight for it, but I'll take it.
Well, it's not for you, it's between us three, because you already have 140.
Oh, never mind then. Oh, holy crap, TJ. There.
I already have tons of, better than that one.
Well, it's not like I'm gonna need them anyway. Garbage bag.
Isn't there a quick use for potions?
H.
I switched it to F.
Alright.
Oh, yes! What?
Oh, there we go.
What happened?
Oh, I need those. Where they despawn.
I'm making obsidian skulls real quick.
How do you guys like my, pet?
So how do I use this extractor thing?
You take silt or slush, and you, just left-click on top of it. Alright, the Gopi, there's your obsidian skull. King, there's your obsidian skull. Wolf, there's your obsidian skull. And Vaz...
Wait, it replaces my boots? What?
It's an accessory.
It's an accessory slot.
So I guess I'm losing the beard for some defense.
You can put the beard in a vanity slot.
And, you know, immunity to,
BAM! I still don't see it.
Of course you're not gonna see an obsidian, Oh,
my beard.
Oh. Meh. Alright, gents, then, I believe... King, if you'd like to take us out.
Alright, this has been a productions of Duo Q and...
Darwin Industries.
We'll see you guys again next time.
And also, if you're watching our channel, DuoQ, and you're interested in seeing Pyrokotsu and Baz's view, we'll put a link to their videos and channel in the description.
Likewise.
We'll see you guys next time.
See you next time.